Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen.
At Green Lake by Flaming Gorge. We're on a paddle boat. There's Justin.
Hi.
There's Hazel. And Bear. And Levi. What's up? Beautiful scenery. Yep, there's ducks, there's fish, there's crayfish. Beautiful out here.
Stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken, my heart is unchained.
Canyon and Flaming Gorge. Say hi, Levi.
Hi.
Beautiful view out here. Flaming Gorge. Just gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous out here. You guys having fun? Yeah? Yeah, it looks like what you think the Grand Canyon does, huh? Grand Canyon is a lot more brown than this. And this is a reservoir, so the water is really wide, but in the Grand Canyon, it's just a small river.
I've seen pictures like these.
Yeah, probably.
But baby, running after you is like chasing the clouds. The story of my life. Take her home.
All right. Strawberry Reservoir. Beautiful out. It's windy and cold. If it wasn't windy, it wouldn't be cold. Some of us are cold, not chilly. Not the greatest beach to play on, but a nice stop nonetheless. Dead fish everywhere. Nice, buddy. Nice.